trio is an incredible triple prediction that's perfect for parlor or stage. Your prediction is in view the whole time, and it's always correct.
Oh, a little delivery. Oh. Look at that, two daddy. From Darcy. That's from my little Darcy Rose, you see. She loves doing magic. Yeah, but I don't let her practice until she's finished her homework. See, that's what you have to do, isn't it? You gotta practice, you gotta do your homework before you do your games, you see? And I check that she's done her homework and then she does the practice. But obviously, I'm out at the show tonight, so I haven't been able to check her homework. So she's got it express delivered. Express delivered it to me. Couriered her homework. Let's have a look what she's got. What we got in here? Dear Daddy, here is my homework. Please set it, check it, so I can do some magic. Love, Darcy Rose. P.S. Bring me some fruit home, I'm hungry. Have one of your five a day, aren't you? Fruit, exactly, yeah, better than chockies. Let's have a look what we've got in here. Animals from today's zoo visit. Please choose one. There's a few in there. I forgot, what's this one? What's this? Monkey! I do monkey noise for her, she loves it. I sometimes like snuffle. But I won't do that. You know, like you say. It's not the right time. Let's have a look what else we got. What have we got in here? Elephant. She's not very good at the noise. Can you do the noise?
No.
No, that was all right. No, you go on then.
You do it.
I can't beat that.
Pro.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Go on.
I can't do it. I don't even
know. We got the action. Yeah. You see, that was pretty good.
Level.
I think you were the winner. So you reach in and just grab one. Don't look at it yet. Keep it hidden in your hand. I won't look. In fact, I'll look at you. That way, you know, I'm not looking where I shouldn't be looking. Plus, it's a bit of a treat for you. It's the beard. That's it, is it? You could touch it if you like. Everyone in the family's got one. Should see my sister. Oh, she's not happy. So, have you got it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Keep it locked inside the hand. Don't let anyone see it, all right? Okay, here we go. So, we got that's homework from the field trip. What else have we got in here? Darcy Rose, history homework. Famous people in history and what they did. Please ask someone to choose some. Well, Elvis Presley, good singer. He will, won't he? See, she knows, Darcy knows. Marilyn Monroe, pretty. William Shakespeare did books, apparently. Don't know if you knew that. Al Capone was naughty. Muhammad Ali, boxing. Michael Jackson, Tiger Woods. Anyway, there's a few. We'll try this with you. If you just open the page up, just have a look at one. Everyone else look away, I'll look away. You got one?
Yeah.
Do you know who it is?
Yeah.
You sure? You know it? You can picture them?
Yeah.
Brilliant, remember that. Okay, let's have a look what else we've got in here. What's this one? Art class Photoshop. P.S. Don't forget the fruit. I don't even know what fruit to take. What fruit?
She likes monkeys and bananas, maybe.
Bananas. That's a good idea. Bananas. Yeah. Let's have a look at Darcy's homework. You thought of an animal.
Yeah.
What did you go for?
A giraffe.
And you thought of a famous person. Who was it?
Albert Einstein.
And you thought of?
Banana.
Darcy's art homework was on Photoshop. She's done a picture of Albert Einstein on a giraffe holding a banana. Hey! Little Darcy, she's a good one. Give it up for Darcy Rose.